In the today's video, we are going to see how to add a text outside of a border. So as you all know, adding a text outside the border is a very difficult task. So watch the video to become expert in this trick. So for that, I have opened a new document for this. So first we will add a border here. So for that, click on in, go to page border, select box border, increase a width a bit. Click on option, select measure from text and click on OK. So our border get inserted. After that, we can check here if you wanted to write outside the border, we can't able to write. So for that, click on insert again, click on shapes, select text box and drag it like this. Here you can write as you want. I am writing our channel name here. Select it, change the font, make it bold, increase size a bit, click on outside. So here we can see outline of text box we can see. So select it again, go to format, set shape outline as no outline, click on rotate, select rotate left 90 and drag the text box wherever you want. Once you can see that we are expert in adding text outside our border. So hope this video is helpful to you. If yes, please share this video with your friends and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching the video.